My name is Luna Shedrick, and I'm 21 years old, and I live in Nashville, Tennessee.
My name is Jordan Remar. I'm 21 years old, and I'm in Nashville.
Well, I got started into contortionism kind of by accident. I got really into yoga, and the more I explored the realm of yoga and kind of let go of my fear of going, breathing deeper and meditating more, and I sunk into the poses a lot more, to the point where it got to be very contorty.
I got started contorting probably at a very young age. My mom threw me into gymnastics when I was probably 5 or 6 or something like that. I always would accidentally end up in these overextended back bends, and kind of started to realize I was different from everybody else.
When I get into really deep contortion poses, I feel my true self break through. I feel like all the other gunk, all the stress or worry or fear, fear is a big one, it all diminishes.
Those energetic barriers that, you know, crop up when you're in a pose, and you realize there is a barrier that needs to be broken through, and you kind of work with it and rip it open and release the rage and and then the soothing fluidity of, you know, life moves on, and that's really sweet for me. Doing it with a partner gives you so much more to work with. You're able to just, your body even kind of gets deeper into the poses when you have another person there. You know, it's a good way to be creative with a friend, or, you know, experience a connection in a world where we're rather disconnected.
Contort with a partner, it is so different. It's on a completely different level. I feel like it really helps to work with someone else, to feel like, you know, just to feeling trust.
Studied human anatomy, it's probably one of the most interesting things for me to draw. So lately, a lot of my work has included, you know, contorted or unusual poses, and you know, I'll be drilling those drawings, and that will inspire me to then just start stretching.
I mean, I would love to get paid to do this. I would love to, like, get to that point where we could, like, make this a thing and, you know, book gigs and do shows. And I know we've really been talking about wanting to get into, because we're both fire performers as well, so get into, like, spinning fire while in these, like, crazy contortion-y poses, and, like, you know, doing some, like, acro yoga with fire. A lot of fire.
Yeah.
But, yes.
As much as possible.
As much as possible.